Got him on a pitch away, tailing at 93 to start out his night. Roark with the K.
Well, you know you're going to get strikes from Tanner Roark if you're the Marlins. You faced him six times last year. But what kind of strikes are you going to get? Check out PitchCast down in the corner. All fastballs. That one with some good run on it. Dee Gordon ran out of bat. And you look at the swing. He was thinking about